We're at the World Famous Cigar Bar, but tonight we're making cocktails with Randy Santerfeit on the next Beverage Underground. Very smoky, gentle. We're back at the World Famous Cigar Bar pre-Cigar of the Month party, and we have a real special guest and a real special product tonight. Azunia Tequila, Randy Santerfeit, beverage coordinator, and you've been in this racket a long time, buddy. We're making drinks tonight.
Not quite as long as you, but yeah, I've been in it for a little while.
Yeah, you worked brunch on the Last Supper day, didn't you?
I did. It was brunch for me.
I think it was. Now, Azunia Tequila, I know that you feature it here. You're featuring it all month. Mm-hmm. It's a Tequila de Mayo month. And
it is.
It really is.
It is.
And one of the things that we're going to do and is make a skinny margarita. Now, a lot of ladies come here, even though it's a cigar bar and we have a lot of great whiskeys and scotches. But a lot of ladies come here, right?
A lot of ladies, yeah. Traditionally, you think of a cigar bar as a boys' club, but we get our fair share, for sure.
A wily little smirk there. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. And we're going to make a skinny margarita today. And you hear about Bethany Frankel and this whole skinny margarita thing. But with Azunia, we get to make an organic skinny margarita. Tell us how you do it. Let's put one together.
All right. Well, it's basically just the Azunia, the Platinum Blanco, with fresh lime juice and agave nectar.
Let's
simple,
do it.
Clean, easy.
Now, we're always looking for things to rim the glass with, and I guess for years, Rose's lime juice was kind of the standard, but again, Rose's has sugar added, and
sugar
sometimes
added
not all the good sugars.
No, not all the good sugars. You know, agave nectar is used a lot by vegans right now as a sweetener because it's an all-natural sugar, it's healthy, it's good.
So we're going to use that. Not for the vegans, we're just going to use it because it works. Right, we're going to use it for the drinkers.
Some nice little salt.
Good rock salt, kosher rock salt. Now, Azunia is one of several tequilas, and I know you stock a few of them.
We do.
And tell us about tequila and the differences for you and why a platinum and how we pair differently here at the cigar bar with a couple different types of tequilas.
Well, I think the platinums, the blancos, the, you know, whatever the proprietary name you want to add to your silver tequila, whatever you call it, those are good, I think, for mixability. There's obviously... the younger crowd likes to do shots of silver tequila. When you get up into the Reposado or like the Azunia Anejo, it's a very full-bodied, smoky, nice, you know, it's a nice taste that goes well with a cigar.
So the agave syrup, yeah,
it's agave syrup.
Fresh lime juice, the 100% Blue Agave, Weber Agave Tequila, organic, certified organic. The agave syrup, the hand of a professional bartender.
Well, thank you very much, sir.
Squeeze of fresh lime, and we got a skinny margarita. We're at the World Famous Cigar Bar, and it's happy hour. We're getting ready for a big night tonight with the Cigar of the Month and Toraño Cigars. And Shirley's got a cigar going. And Shirley, you have a skinny margarita there.
I do have a skinny margarita. Absolutely 100% certified organic.
All right, so we're going to try it together. If you don't mind, I'm going to have this Anejo, and we're going to drink to the weekend. How about that?
Oh, my God, it's so good.
Isn't it smooth?
Absolutely smooth.
Now,
so good.
This is a skinny girl margarita. Not that you need one, but it helps you can drink right, huh?
Exactly. When you're counting calories, this is what you want to drink.
So tonight we're going to be counting calories with all the fun. Me, Smokey, and her, Shirley, at the World Famous Cigar Bar, where, yes, the ladies love to hang.
We do love to hang here. Come join us.
Larry, Smokey, Genta, we are back, and we are lounging at the World Famous Cigar Bar, getting ready for our Cigar of the Month, but tonight we're talking tequila, Azunia Tequila, with our old friend Case Price. Case, we wind up in some great places drinking tequila together.
Always, buddy. We've been doing it a long time, and it's been a good ride.
Now, this Anejo is really, really distinctive. I mean, look at the legs on this. I mean, this is a great, great sipping tequila.
And that's exactly what Azunia set out to do. We age our tequila 18 months and use bourbon barrels. And it gives it and imparts that flavors that you're always looking for when you're looking at a sipping beverage.
You know, this tequila, we talk about it all the time. It come a long way from the lick the salt, shoot the drink, and bite the lime.
Well, I think that the consumer has become more sophisticated about what tequila is. And especially in our Anejo, you don't have to just drink single malt scotches and small batch bourbons. We're expanding that choice, that variety that you have in fine sipping whiskeys and tequilas, and this is Anejo is the one.
You know, the agave nectar gives us a real basic and genuine natural sweetness, certified organic. And in this Anejo, you can actually taste some sweetness tones banging through that great rich taste of the wood, of the tequila, of the agave. It's amazing.
That again, is Azunia's whole philosophy is fruit forward, getting that agave out there, letting people experience it, if not for the first time, time after time.
We are back at the World Famous Cigar Bar, and I want to introduce you to one of the tobacconists here. We've had him on before, Sultan Shakar. And Sultan, you are the Sultan of Smoke. And we got a great, great, we've robbed the vault tonight, haven't we?
Thank you, Smokey. Yes, we have. This is a new cigar from Carlos Toraño. It was released this year at the IPCPR.
You don't have to abbreviate. We're all adults here. Go on.
And their inspiration for it was that it was a little treasure. I mean, it's a really sweet, chocolatey, delicious, smooth smoke. And they wanted to put it in a box that inspired that sort of safety deposit box, somewhere where you would put something important, like such a wonderful cigar like this.
And I know if they get Sultan's endorsement, and you light up when these light up, and that's one of the things we do here at the World Famous Cigar Bar. Two locations, downtown Fort Myers, the original, over 15 years, and at Gulf Coast Town Center.